I'm Dan, I'm from Manchester in England, but now Titirangi in Auckland. Been here for about 4 years with Jackie and our three children and dog and cat. Had a list that was getting longer and longer and longer of things that annoyed me about the UK. It wasn't even a serious list, but it was just a list. Canada's too cold, Australia, things eat you and it's too hot. So New Zealand was the next natural assumption.
When I found out we were coming to New Zealand, I was 13 years old. My mum and dad told me and I was shocked.
I felt pretty sad because I had to say goodbye to my friends and that was a pretty emotional time.
I hated the idea at that point. I was not very happy at all. I pretty much didn't come home for the 3 or 4 weeks before we left. I just stayed away while my mum packed and wasn't very useful. And I cried the whole way here.
So I arrived here, didn't know anybody, tried to make new friends. High school was very different.
Making friends is always hard, but the kids, the fact that the children went to school was a real advantage because that's where we met, I'd say, most of our friends.
I had to wait a while to start because you had to be 5 to start in New Zealand and you had to be 4 to start in England.
I missed a lot of friends when I came here. That was a big deal, but keeping up with friends through social networking sites like Facebook really helped me through it.
I was waking up at 3 o'clock in the morning. I was like, what is this place? And then we drove out to Titirangi and to find a house, and I kind of fell a little bit in love with the place.
It was raining when we got here, and then in the middle of the day it started to get better, and then the next day it was really sunny, and we don't really get that much in England.
And the big draw for New Zealand obviously is life is supposed to be slower, but I'm sure I work twice as hard and for less money, but that's okay. But it's a beautiful place to come and live, and your kids are, you know, can't even get shoes on Charlie, he walks to school, I feel safe. The kids love it.
It's beautiful. The weather's always nice compared to the UK. Instead of going out and playing with friends on the streets, you can go out down to the beach and go for a surf or go rock climbing or abseil down a waterfall.
I always tell people that I think every day I have a moment where I'm like, wow. Is someone kidding me right now? Like, this is actually my house. I can see the sea from my house.
It's just completely different to the UK in terms of the number of people, traffic, sky, lights, stars at night. A million things I could tell you that are different.
I would never go back to England. Like, this is home now. And even if I went and lived other places for a little while, I'd still come back here, I think. Like, this is it for me.